Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
No sign of Murad's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
I miss the smells of smoke and sweat. That's
well,
how you know
someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
My men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Come on. out. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them, or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Durval's men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Thank you. got it!
Nice. Do a good hunt.
Thank you.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
This is for you. For Mainspring, for the clans. Your defenses up!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
We've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working.
Derval's family. What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Derval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Try me now.
Thank you.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke of Ursa's death, understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you.
For us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too
bomb,
big.
All right. Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it!
Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a Vob watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
Did you hear that blast? Are we under attack?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
Days are coming. What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
I have a matter of grace and duty I would like to discuss with you.
Should be out there fighting machines. Huh?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace. Need them soon enough.
Look at you, wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn. Even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian of Ard. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Forget about traveling light.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Get over here! She's coming!
I've led an army! You're starting to irritate me. Why does Avad always have his ladies in the fight? Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill.
Because there's more on the way! to do it for you. As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
It's time for me to go.
Wait a moment. As I said, I'd hoped you'd consider staying in Meridian.
And why is that?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
It might be worth taking a moment to examine what you just said. You just lost Ursa, a woman who stood at your side and could easily be described as strong, shrewd, and capable. It's pretty clear how you felt about her. And now you're asking me to take her place. Is this a job offer or a proposition?
By the sun, you do indeed share much with Ursa. Including a withering eye for foolishness. Please, accept my apologies. Seems I'm getting ahead of myself. I need some time to resolve my feelings. I will be forever grateful to you, Aloy. And in time, I'd like to get to know you better. Shall we leave it at that, then?